Write 43.5 cubic decameters in the table without the decimal point. You didn't write the number in the right place. Here the unit is the cubic decameter. Put the ones into the column the farthest to the right, then the other numbers.